This one is from the game Balan Wonderworld. Oh boy, this game is something, to say the least. As much as I like the world within it, the gameplay isn't really spectacular or something to write home about. It's not that I like the gameplay, I think it's mediocre but passable if you have nothing else to do at best. But it's rather that I like the rest of it as a whole, the characters, morals, themes it tackles, soundtrack, and novelization. The novelization, despite having some questionable translation at some parts, is actually a surprisingly good read and gives a lot more depth to every character who's inside or entered the BWW theater. So that I would recommend reading it over playing the game, and it's considerably cheaper as well. The game, at its dreadful execution, however, is where things begin to fall apart, and the seams of this supposed wonder world really start to show. It's pretty slow-paced, vapid, and boring. You have to do tedious minigames and bouts, which you can't even restart if you get them wrong, lest you restart the game from the title screen or beat the world's boss. If you want to finish the game 100%, or even finish the game at all, since you're going to need statues to beat the game, and you get some of these statues perfectly finishing these minigames. And even the story and characters in it are lacking compared to the novel, in which the game gives little to no explanation to either, especially Leo and Emma, who are essentially just blank slates for the player. The former is egregious, since his intro cutscene he seemingly awkwardly leaves after some people try to get his attention, never actually clearly stating his reasoning inside to it of itself. The official site explained that Leo had an argument with a former friend a long time ago and prefers to be alone since, and costumes are often very samey, which is to be expected if you have around 80 of them. Overall, if you really want to experience Balan Wonderworld for yourself, I would recommend purchasing the novelization and or soundtrack and not the game itself. It will likely be easier for you and your wallet rather than playing something that most people consider cumbersome. Okay, that's the first one. Obviously, this one is not recommended. Alright, I'm gonna do one thing, and that is pop in the chat so I can see it while I'm reading these kind of reviews. I'm also trying to see the whole thing because I'm saving that, the whole review.